My name is Brendon McConnell, and I'm going to be doing screens by Marshall Davis Jones. Introducing the new Apple iPerson, complete with multi-touch and volume control. Doesn't it feel good to touch? Doesn't it feel good to touch? Doesn't it feel good to touch? My world has become so digital, I've forgotten what that feels like. It used to be difficult to connect when friends form clicks. Now it's even more difficult to connect now that clicks form friends. But who am I to judge? I face Facebook when the books face me, hoping to book face-to-faces. I update my status, 420 spaces to prove I'm still breathing. Failure to do this daily means my whole web wide world would forget that I exist. But with 3,000 friends online and only 5 I can count in real life, why wouldn't I spend more time in the world with all the people that like me, wouldn't you? Here, it doesn't matter if I'm an amateur person, as long as I have a pro, a file, my smile is 50% genuine, 50% genuine HD. You would need Blu-rays to read the whites of my teeth. But I'm not that focused, 10 tabs open, hoping my problems can be resolved with a 1600 by 1700 resolution, proving there's an error in this evolution. Doubled over, we used to sit in treetops until we swung down to stand upright, and someone slipped a disc, now we're doubled over at desktops. From the gardens of Eden to the branches of Macintosh, apple picking has always come at a great cost. iPod, iMac, iPhone, iChat. I can do all of these things without any eye contact. We used to sprint to pick and store blackberries. Now we run to the sprint store to pick blackberries. It's scary. Can't hear the sound of Mother Nature speaking over all this tweeting. And our ability to feel along with it is fleeting. You think these headphone jacks inject in the flesh the way we connect to disconnect. Power on to your opponent less. They've got us love drug, like e-pills. So we e-trade, email, emotion, like e-commerce, because now money can buy love for just $9.95 on. Click to proceed to check out. Click, X out where our hugs once were. Click, I've uploaded this hug. I hope she gets it. Click, I'm spending time with my wife. I hope she's logged in. Click, I'm holding my daughter over a Skype conference call while she's crying in a crib in the next room. Click, so when my phone goes off my hip, I touch and I touch and I touch and I touch. Because in a world where laughter is never heard and voices are only read, we're so desperate to feel that we hope our technology can reverse the universe until the screens touch us back. And maybe one day they will, when our technology is advanced enough to make us human again.